Hey, it's Hunter. Just got off the K2 Konic 80 Ti. This is a 3 out of 5 star ski for me. It's for your cruising advanced skier who wants a ski that's nimble and light edge to edge, but not demanding to ski all day. If you want a little more backbone out of your ski, there are better choices. But if you want a quick transition without a lot of work, this is a good ski to look at. I give it 3 out of 5 stars.